Shire is a brave little hobbit that we all admire. His long wooden pipe, fuzzy wooden toes, lives in a hobbit hole that everybody knows him. Bilbo, Bilbo Baggins, he's only 3 feet tall. Oh, Bilbo, Bilbo Baggins, the bravest little hobbit of them all. Now hobbits are peace-loving folks, you know. They don't like to hurry and they take things slow. They don't want to travel away from home. They just like to eat and be left alone. So one day Bilbo was asked to go on a big adventure to the caves below to help some dwarves get back their gold that was stolen by a dragon in the days of old. Bilbo, Bilbo Baggins is only 3 feet tall. Oh, Bilbo, Bilbo Baggins, the bravest little hobbit. The goblins, he battled a troll. From Gollum, the magical ring he stole. He was lost in the forest, chased by wolves. Escaped in a barrel from the elf king's halls. Bilbo, Bilbo Baggins, the bravest little hobbit of them all. Now he's back in his hole in the land of the Shire. That brave little hobbit that we all admire. Sitting on a treasure, a silver. Puffing on his pipe in his hobbit hole. Bilbo, Bilbo Baggins, he's only 3 feet tall. Oh, Bilbo, Bilbo Baggins, the bravest little hobbit of them all. The bravest little hobbit of them all. The bravest little hobbit of them all.
Thank you guys.